What vaccine we use here? Penicillin. Penicillin is not a vaccine. It was the first antibiotic discovered by whom? Alexander? Then why would you say it is a vaccine? It is the first antibiotic discovered. Now vaccine is Rabipur. Rabipur, Verorab. They are all trade names used by the chemists. But actually, it is a drug prepared by the brain cells injected to a horse, and then the horse is killed, blood is drained out from the horse, serum is separated, and from that serum, vaccine is produced. See how the vaccine is produced. You'll have to kill somebody to live. Okay? Fittest is the survival. Anyways, so once that, so for prevention, you have to take vaccine, because there is no medication for that. Now, once any individual has been bitten, the first and the foremost treatment is wash it thoroughly with soap and water, and if possible, just do dressing. There is no stitching to be done for that part. Shift him to the hospital so that he will get a dose of injection TT and your vaccine. Got it? Now, rabies is usually transmitted by dogs and its sisters. Not sisters means, sister means dogs, foxes, wolves. They are all known as canines, you know that?